Great Grey Owl. The Great Grey Owl or Great Grey Owl is a very large owl, documented as the world's largest species of owl by length. It is distributed across the Northern Hemisphere, and it is the only species in the genus Strix found in both Eastern and Western Hemispheres. In some areas it is also called Phantom of the North, Cinereous Owl, Spectral Owl, Lapland Owl, Spruce Owl, Bearded Owl, and Sooty Owl. They breed in North America from as far east as Quebec to the Pacific coast and Alaska, and from Finland and Estonia across Northern Asia. They are permanent residents, although northerly populations may move south and southeast when food is scarce. In Europe they are found breeding in Norway and Sweden and more numerously through Finland and Russia. Even though the species occurs in Europe, the first great grey owl recognized by science was found in Canada in the late 18th century. These birds wait, listen, and watch for prey, then swoop down. They also may fly low through open areas in search of prey. They frequently hunt from a low listening post, which can be a stump, low tree limb, fence post, or road sign. Their large facial discs, also known as ruffs, focus sound, and the asymmetrical placement of their ears assists them in locating prey, because of the lack of light during the late and early hours in which they hunt. On the nesting grounds, they mainly hunt at night and near dawn and dusk. At other times, they are active mostly during the night. They have excellent hearing, and may locate prey moving beneath 60 centimeters of snow in a series of tunnels solely with that sense. They then can crash to a snow depth roughly equal to their own body size to grab their prey. Only this species and, more infrequently, other fairly large owls from the genus Strix are known to snow plunge for prey, a habit that is thought to require superb hearing not possessed by all types of owls. Unlike the more versatile eagle and horned owls, great grey owls rely almost fully upon small rodents. What species they eat depends on which small mammals are most abundant and available. In northern Canada and other parts of Scandinavia, they eat lemmings primarily. In dry parts of California's Sierra Nevada, they eat mostly pocket gophers. In some areas, voles are the predominant prey. Locally, alternative prey animals include hares, moles, shrews, weasels, thrushes, grouse, Canada jays, mountain quail, small hawks and ducks. This species is not known to scavenge or steal from other predators. In mated pairs, the male is the primary hunter who provides food for the entire family while the female guards and broods the eggs, nestlings, and flightless fledglings. Description. Adults have a large rounded head with a gray face and yellow eyes with darker circles around them. The underparts are light with dark streaks, the upper parts are gray with pale bars. This owl does not have ear tufts and has the largest facial disc of any raptor. There is a white collar or bow tie just below the beak. The long tail tapers to a rounded end. In terms of length, the great grey owl is believed to exceed the Eurasian eagle owl and the Blakiston's fish owl as the world's largest owl. The great grey is outweighed by those two species as well as several others, including most of the genus Bubo. Much of its size is deceptive, since this species' fluffy feathers, large head and the longest tail of any extant owl obscure a body lighter than that of most other large owls. The length ranges from 61 to 84 centimeters, averaging 72 centimeters for females and 67 centimeters for males. The wingspan can exceed 152 centimeters, but averages 142 centimeters for females and 140 centimeters for males. The adult weight ranges from 580 to 1,900 grams, averaging 1,290 grams for females and 1,000 grams for males. The males are usually smaller than females, as with most owl species. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy the video, please like and subscribe.